Recently, I bought a pair of wood turning thread chasers. I am gonna use a piece of apricot wood to make a threaded project. This wood seems to take threads nicely. With the pith out of my way, hopefully I will avoid cracks. I could not avoid cracking completely, so I used some super glue to save my blank. These will be the two pieces of my picture frame. First, I made the part with the female threads. I hollowed the interior with Forstner bits. The lathe was set at its lowest speed. This is a homemade recess tool. I used it to create a recess on the back of my female threads. This gives the chaser a way out once it completes a cut. And that's the female thread chaser. With the lathe set at its lowest speed, I started cutting the threads at an angle. I then slowly tried to turn the tool parallel to the inner sides. Once you cut the first threads, the tool doesn't need pressure. It follows the first threads on its own and cuts the rest. With the female threads cut, I measured the interior. For the male threads, I began by making a slightly larger tenon. And that's the male chaser. It's better to make a larger tenon and slowly try to match the female side. And I'm getting there. Once I was happy, I connected the two pieces. I did some more shaping and parted the piece off. On the back, I will epoxy a rare earth magnet in place. At 500 grit, I wet sanded with my homemade beeswax and mineral oil paste, and that was also the finish I applied. I added finish in the interior as well to kind of lubricate the threads a little. I used this plastic from an old package as my frame's glass. Scrappy will look awesome in my mini frame. My next goal will be to match the grain of the two sides, but this will happen in a future project. I still need a lot of practice on thread chasing, but it was really fun to try it out. At this point, I would like to thank Sam Angelo, the Wyoming Woodturner, for his amazing thread chasing tutorials. Links in the description. I hope you've enjoyed this video, because that was it. See you soon with a new project video.